the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina, music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was strong for this Mexican maiden, I was in love but in vain I could tell. One night the wild down cowboy rode in, wild as a West Texas wind. Dashing and daring and drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of his maiden. Down went his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat, and some young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run. On its back and away I did ride, just as fast as I could, from the West Texas town of El Paso, out through the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso my life would be worthless, everything's gone in life, nothing is left. My left I see five mounted cowboys, off to my right ride a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me, I got to make it to Rose's back door. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my soul. Stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for Felina is strong, and I rise where I've fallen. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle, I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek while she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for, one little kiss and Felina goodbye.
Thank you. I'm going to probably have new strings next week.